Abandon your foolish quest. All that awaits you is the wrath of my master. You are too late to save the child. Now you will join him in hell.
I gotta pawn some of this stuff. Too much baggage here, betrayer.
Your story is quite grim, my friend. Lazarus will surely burn in hell for his horrific deed. The boy that you describe is not our prince. But I believe that Albrecht may yet be in danger. The symbol of power that you speak of must be a portal in the very heart of the labyrinth. Know this, my friend. The evil that you move against is the Dark Lord of Terror. He is known to mortal men as Diablo. It was he who was imprisoned within the labyrinth many centuries ago, and I fear that he seeks to once again sow chaos in the realm of mankind. You must venture through the portal and destroy Diablo before it is too late. Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Your story is quite grim, my friend. Lazarus will...
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? If you're looking for a good weapon, let me...
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.
What ails you, my friend?
Can't a fellow drink in peace? Pain isn't what he's...
I sense a soul in search of the sum of our knowledge.
Good day. Hop Farnham is a drunkard. Psst! Over here!
over here. Adria truly bothers me, Shurik.
Thank you. Thank you.